Very nice to meet you. Thank you so much for coming in today. This is going to be a distance healing. You'll be sitting down with me right over here, virtually, of course. And since you can't be with me in person, I'm going to take two of these wooden hands. I will be linking your energy to them. So then, as I do the healing treatment, everything that I do to these hands will be as if I were doing them to your hands in person. It's a very gentle, calming, and healing process. Many people find that the energy link up works so well that they can actually feel the entire treatment on their hands as the process is happening. Okay, great. So if that all sounds all right to you, I'll ask you to join me right over here. I'll begin with the process of linking your energy, and then we'll move ahead with the treatment. Okay, let's go. All right, hello. So, this is your right hand, or it will be in a moment, and this is your left hand, okay? So, starting with your left hand, I'm going to place it right here. I'm going to take this scarf, place it over the hand, okay, and the next step is to link up your energy with this hand so that you're connected, alright? So this is going to require just a little bit of participation on your part. So what I would like you to do, begin by taking a deep breath in and out. Good. Now what I simply want you to do is I'd like you to tap your own palm right here. Tap, 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 tap. Go ahead. Good. I want you to wiggle your thumb on your left hand. Good. Now your pointer finger, just wiggle it a little bit. Very good. Middle finger of your left hand, just move it around a little bit. Okay. Ring finger next. And your pinky finger, just give it a little wiggle there. Good. Good. All right. There we go. That's one hand. Now, we'll do the same with your right hand. I'm going to take the scarf again, place it over the hand. Once again, please take a nice deep breath in and out. Very good. again, if you could just tap the palm of your right hand, just a little tap, 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 tap. Good. Go ahead and wiggle the thumb of your right hand. Good. And now the pointer finger, give it a little wiggle. Perfect. Middle finger. Ring finger, move it around a little bit. Pinky finger on your right hand, a little shake there. Beautiful. Okay. Good too. So now that your energy is linked, I'm going to take each of the hands one at a time. First the left one, then the right one. And I'm just going to place my hands directly on them and kind of do some touching and feeling to kind of feel for which spots on the hand need healing. Or a little bit of attention, at least. And I am going to be paying attention to two different types of spots on your hands. I'm going to be checking for chakra points on your hands and doing some correlated healing to that. And I'm also going to be checking for reflexology points on your hands, okay? So it's not just about healing your hands. It's about healing your whole body, mind, and being by checking different spots on your hands that correspond to different parts of you. Alright. So. We want to make sure your hands feel nice and relaxed. I'm going to place this down right here. Kind of like a little bed for your hands. Okay. So, once again, as a reminder, this is your left hand here. I'm just going to hold it gently for a moment. Touching the palm with my fingers. Okay. I'm gonna touch the thumb here. Let's pull back these fingers. Now I'm going to place the hand here and kind of squeeze. Passing my fingers over the palm, the underside of your fingers, your fingertips, the wrist, okay, turning the hand over, a little more of the same, kind of holding it for a moment. And running my fingers over the back of the hand, back of the fingers, getting the fingertips, the thumb, okay, the wrist. Very good. go ahead and check the right hand. I'm going to place this one aside. Take your right hand right here. All right, I'm just going to kind of press it. Hold it for a moment. Good. I got a pretty good sense of what you're going to be needing. On the other hand, I'm expecting the energy will match pretty closely on this hand. But I want to check both sides thoroughly just to be sure. Some gentle squeezing here. Okay, passing my finger over the palm, the wrist. Making sure to get the fingertips to squeeze. All right. Let's go ahead and turn this over. Just holding it for a moment. Running my fingers over the back of the hand, back of the wrist, a little squeeze. Okay. Checking the back of the finger. Making sure to get all the fingertips as well, and all right. Okay. So, let's go ahead and bring back your left hand. What I would like to do to begin is I'm going to show you the different spots on the hand that I'm going to be working on. It's going to be the same on both sides, okay? So, what I'd like to do is I'd like to begin with some chakra points, and I'll be giving a little attention to each of them. You do have 7 major chakra points that run up and down from the base of your spine to the top of your head, and there are spots here on your hand that coordinate with those. Alright, so this spot right in here where the base of your hand meets the top of your wrist. This spot here corresponds with your root chakra, which is down at the base of your spine, the very bottom, about where your tailbone is. And this spot over here, the side of your hand, the base of your pinky finger here. And again, this is going to be the same on both hands. This is the spot that corresponds to your sacral chakra. So, moving up your spine, it would be about level with the area a couple inches below your belly button. Okay. Now, the next spot that we'll be paying attention to is the solar plexus chakra, which is right about here, right about the middle of your palm, and on your body that would correspond to the chakra point that is level just a few inches above your belly button. Okay. Moving up just a little bit to this spot here, the top of your palm, just beneath your middle finger, right here. That's your heart chakra, or that's the spot on your hand that corresponds with your heart chakra. And as you can probably guess, that chakra point on your body is in the same area as your heart. Moving up to your throat chakra, it's down here, the base of your thumb. Going up a little bit more to your third eye chakra, your brow chakra, that one is right in here, this area here. And it's the same on the underside of your hand, this on the back. So for example, it would be here, the underside of your thumb, and back here, sort of right about here, on the back of your hand, okay? Then finally, the last chakra point is your crown chakra, which is at the very top of your head and extending just above it, and the spot on your hand that corresponds. The very tip of your thumb, right here, okay? So, those are the chakra points that I'm going to be treating, and then the reflexology points I will go over next. And just as with the chakra points, these reflexology points are pretty much the same on the front of your hand, it's on the back here. So, depending on what I'm doing and which hand I'm working on, I may work on these spots on the front or on the back. I'll kind of figure that out as I go, okay? So, I'm gonna start right down here on your wrist. All right. In this general area here, and this is the area that corresponds with the physical point in your body around the lower back. I'm gonna give that a little attention. And next, we're gonna move to this area, sort of in here, and this is the part of your hand that corresponds with your stomach. I'm gonna give that a little calming and soothing energy, a little bit of healing. Next, we're gonna go, let's see, over here. And this area right here corresponds with your heart, as opposed to with the chakra point for your heart, for example, which has a lot of metaphysical qualities. For this reflexology section, we're just talking about your physical body, okay? So putting some nice soothing, healing energy into this heart area to give your heart some good, healthy energy. Next, we'll move on to the lungs and chest point.
just about in here. After that, we're gonna go to this whole area along here. And this is the area that corresponds with your spine. So we'll be working some good, really nice energy into this area to help promote good spine health. After that, we have this area right in here, which corresponds to the throat. Putting some healing energy in there. Next, just below the fingertips, on each of the fingers, that corresponds to your teeth and also to your sinuses. I find that pretty much everyone could use at least a little strengthening energy for their dental health and for their sinus health as well. So we'll be working on that. And finally, we will be working on the very tips of the fingers. And that's the spot on your hands that corresponds to your head and to your brain. There can be a wide variety of reasons why a person could need some nice healing energy there. But pretty much everyone could use a little bit of that. And most people could use it for more reasons than one. That'll be the last spot, okay? So, we'll begin by just using some healing touch. And then after the healing touch, I will sort of get the energy to really infuse and settle in by running over your hand with a special brush, okay? Great. Alright, so moving on, I am so happy to be there with you, and I want to make sure that you feel informed about what's going on, so I will be checking in with you and chatting with you a little bit, but you also might just kind of hear me mumbling and whispering, because I do need to focus pretty closely for this session, the section of the process. Of course, I need to focus during the whole process, but for this part where I'm directing the healing energy, it requires a little more directed focus, okay? Alright, so again, starting on your left hand here. Starting with the chakra points, starting here at the base, touching, squeezing, getting that root chakra, then moving up for here. Here we have the single chakra. massaging. For the reflexology points. Sinuses. Finally, head and brain. Turn the hand over. Now I'm going to be getting some of the same spots, but in a more general area. Good. like this. Gentle squeeze. Okay. Now we're going to set this hand aside. Let that energy settle a little bit. And we'll get back to it with the special brush, okay? Bringing in your right hand now. Just make sure you're nice and comfortable. How does that feel? Okay. So, going right in and starting with that root chakra point right here. Moving up to the solar plexus area right here, the heart too. Okay, let me just take this, put it here for a second. Now, go ahead. Sacral, solar plexus, heart, and moving up and over to the throat. Chakra here. Okay, and up here to the crown chakra. Squeeze. Beautiful. Okay. Beautiful. There we go. Okay. Now let's move on to the reflexology portion. Once again, starting right in here. Let's clear some of that out. Okay, so down here, lower back area. Moving up the stomach area in here. Okay, and the heart. Okay, lungs. Get that spine right here. Look at this. Oh. ahead and turn you over. Get a lot of the same areas. Just drawing. Kind of broad spectrum. Sort of get the chakra points first down here. Really good. Okay. Once again, I'm going to do a little hand holding here. I'm going to hold your hand and I'm just going to squeeze very gently. Just firm. Set your right hand aside over here. And we'll bring back your left hand. And we're just going to sort of get that energy to really settle in with this energy brush that I have. Okay. Got your left hand here. Start with this side of the hand. I'm going to take this brush here. I'm just going to beautiful. Let's go ahead and turn your hand over. Almost finished with the left hand. Just a little more gentle brush. massaging. Set your left hand aside and get back to your right hand. All right. Again, we'll begin on this side. Integrate it with your system. Okay. Let's go ahead and turn you over. What I'd like to do, take both of your hands here, gently place them together. I'm going to take the same scarf and place it over them. Going to sort of disconnect your energy from these wooden models. Okay. That's just about do it. How are you feeling? Okay. Well, thank you so much for joining me for this healing session. I think it was really productive. You sat really well for it. You made my job quite easy. So really, the pleasure was all mine. And if you think you could benefit from this again, I do encourage you to come back as often as you'd like. I'll be happy to see you.